The assisted access point is a permanently accessible connection that allows installers to ascend or descend a completed solar roof installation. It is permanently exposed, providing installers quick and easy securement when no other anchor is available. Please note that the assisted access point is not a standard working anchor. It is intended to serve as a trusted connection point before the installation of a temporary working anchor for performing service or installation work on solar roof. The assisted access point is secured through the decking and into a rafter with 5/16 lag screws. Once installed, it protrudes through the gap between a metal or glass tile. When identifying the right place for an assisted access point, the lower tile should be either a metal tile or non-PV glass tile, and the upper, a metal tile. If placed directly above a PV tile, it would shade the solar cells and impact total power production. Keep in mind a few key practices when installing the assisted access point. It should be installed on every story of a home. It should be installed on the most accessible area of the roof while avoiding highly visible areas. It should be installed close to the ridge, but not directly underneath the ridge assembly. It should be kept away from tile seams and water channels, and it should be at least 10 feet away from service drops or electrical connections. To install the assisted access point, identify the target rafter, then pre-drill holes for the lag screws. This edge should land just above the fastener flange of a metal tile or glass tile foot when securing to the deck. Place a bead of sealant underneath the securement flange for additional waterproofing. Then, land a 5/16 lag screw in each hole. When installing the metal tile above it, mark the location of the assisted access point on the metal tile. Then, notch out the underside of the bottom shoulder so the tile can sit flat. The assisted access point is now ready for use and provides a connection point for a completed roof. To close out a completed solar roof, remain attached to a separate temporary anchor and slide the free end of an additional rope through the assisted access point. Reattach the connector to the rope and then both connections to the installer for temporary securement. Remove any remaining temporary anchors and fasten tile skins as needed. Rappel down the roof to the ladder, then detach from the connector and free up any limiting knots, allowing the rope to pull through and away from the assisted access point. When making initial connections to the assisted access point of a completed solar roof, consider using a telescoping pole with a carabiner holder and a rope sling attached to the end. With a rope in place, ascending the roof is much safer and allows for temporary connection until a working anchor is installed on a rafter.